children. I am your pre-primary facilitator from the Millennium family. Children, how are you all? I hope you all are doing very well at your home. So children, look, आज आपकी मैम ने हाथ में क्या पकड़ा है? Yes, can you tell me what is this? Yes, this is turtle. So children, say hi to Mr. Turtle. Hi turtle. Very good children. And now children, tell me which color I am wearing today? आप बता सकते हो आज मैम ने कौन से रंग की ड्रेस पहनी है? You have already studied. Yes, I am wearing green color dress. Good children. And देखो आज आपके मैम एंड टर्टल दोनों ग्रीन ग्रीन दिख रहे हैं, है ना? Good. Okay children. So now can you tell me the name of some green color things? Yes.
Green color lady fingers. Green color watermelon. Yes, green color chilies. Green color peas. Yes, green color capsicum. Green color pears. Yes, green color leaves.
Okay children, अभी तक हमने वाटरमेलन को छोड़कर किसी और ग्रीन फ्रूट के बारे में सीखा है? Yes, yes, tell me. Think children. Yes, grapes.
Yes children, grapes are also green in color and grapes are very good for health and it's so tasty and yummy. Yes children.
Yes, we all have to eat grapes to stay healthy. Okay children, today we are going to do a very beautiful activity and the name of activity is Green Grapes. So in this activity, we are going to do lots of tasting children. So if you all are ready to do this activity with me, then everybody blink your eyes. Blink your eyes like this. Good children. So let's begin with the activity. Now children, first of all, let me show you what are the materials required to make the green grapes. Okay, so you need a Fevicol, okay, and a sketch, and green paper, and a cutout of leaf, fine. So, a drawing of bunch of grapes. Now children, you will follow the steps. So in the very first step children, you have to tear a small bit of green paper like this and then crush it with your fingers, okay? And then prepare small balls. Okay children, in the next step you have to paste these balls on the drawing of bunch of grapes, okay? So now your mom is going to tell you how to paste this ball on the drawing of bunch of grapes, okay? So now children, let's see. Now put some Fevicol. Like this. Like this. Now children, paste these balls on the drawing of bunch of grapes, okay? So let's see. Small balls. One more, and this is my last ball. And now children, press it with your hand. And now children, you have to paste cutout of leaf on the bunch of grapes. Yes, children, look, my green grapes is ready. At last, children, I request you all please do this activity at your home and then send the picture of your activity to your class teacher. Okay? Dear parents, this activity is for the development of fine motor skill of your child. Okay? Fine motor means आपके बच्चों के fingers के muscles की development. जब बच्चे अपने आप खुद से pasting करेंगे, crushing करेंगे, tearing करेंगे, then automatically their fine motor skill will be developed. So parents, आपने simply बच्चों को draw करने में help करना है and just guide them to do this activity on their own and have fun with your children. Okay? So we'll meet you soon with the new activity. Till the time, have a nice day. Bye bye and take care.